Yǒuqù and yǒuyìsi both mean funny or interesting in English. Are their usage exactly the same? Let's find out today. When expressing something that arouses curiosity or affection, 有趣 equals to 有意思. For example, this person is funny or interesting. 这个人很有趣. Equals to 这个人很有意思. He speaks in a very funny or interesting way. 他说话很有趣. Yǒuyìsi also means that there are feelings between men and women, but 有趣 cannot. For example, he is interested in her. 他对她有意思. The structure is somebody 对 somebody 有意思.